at core. We're doing a quick video today to look at some pec stretches. So we're going to do two pec stretches. So your pecs or muscles in your chest. And first one we're going to do it with the door frame. Straight arm, I'm going to step through that inside the leg and turn the body away. Feel around for what you think is the best height, for how far up your hand is. I quite like it at shoulder height. And we're just holding here for 30 to 90 seconds. For the second stretch, we're going to have a sort of shape with the arm. And we're going to come closer to the door. And again, turning the body slightly and just stepping through and moving that hip forward. So you should find that this one, you probably won't be able to get quite as much rotation of the hips. You won't be able to stretch quite as far into it. Again, the height of this one, I like to have my elbow come the same height as an armpit. So with both of these stretches, you can apply a PNF technique. So once you've got your stretch, you can push into the surface that you're using as a stretch. So you might go push, 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 keep pushing, keep pushing, 5 to 10 seconds, and then relax off. And as you relax off, you should be able to stretch a little bit further into it. So how you do that is your 30 seconds, for example, and you do your 5 to 10 second hold, stretch, hold for another 10 to 20 seconds, 5 to 10 second hold, and stretch again. You can do that 2 times. That will do it for this video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.